The best ways to prevent vaginal odor are through natural remedies. They are free, easy to do, and most importantly, has no side effects. Vaginal odor is a common issue in some women. A lot of questions have been asked for the past few years about this issue. My name is Richard, and I want to welcome you to our channel, The Daily Health and Weight Loss. We want to say thank you very much if you have been watching our videos. But if this is your first time watching our video, please subscribe to our channel and hit the notification button so that you won't miss important videos. Few days ago, I received a question from a lady asking, why do I shower every day and still smell down there? Another user asked, what causes odor in the private? But the question that really amused me was when someone asked, why do I have a fishy smell? The truth is, the genital odor can result from different causes such as sweat, sexually transmitted diseases, dirty underwears, putting on wet undies, wearing same undies for several days, wearing unbreathable underwear that can't pass in air to the vagina, just to mention a few. So in this video, we have compiled what to do and what to avoid to prevent vaginal odor and home remedies for fishy odor. Let us discuss the best methods for combating genital odor. Number one, keep the genital area free of sweat. Always try to keep your genital area free of excessive moisture or sweat every time to prevent you from having yeast growth. And again, it is important to rinse your genitals with water after urinating. But if there is an increment in vaginal odor, simply wash and wipe the nether regions every time. Even after taking the bath, do not put on your underwear unless you allow the genital area to air dry. Use proper protection. Do know that the use of female condom during sex is important, especially if you want to be safe from sexually transmitted diseases that result in vaginal odor and other severe health issues. Using proper protection is very good in this case. Another important thing that will help you lower the risk of sexually transmitted infections in sexually active people is when you limit the number of sex partners. Having much sexual intercourse with a variety of people is not always good due to health problems. Know the sexual history of whoever you have sex with or stick to a limited number of sexual partners. Use fragrance-free soap and water. Proper genital hygiene requires using a minuscule amount of mild fragrance-free soap and plenty of water to wash your vagina clean whenever you bath or even otherwise. Know that the vaginal skin is extremely sensitive and can react negatively to chemical-laden feminine hygiene substances. However, the use of powders, perfumed soaps, and deodorants to get rid of vaginal odor can surely unbalance the vaginal flora and pH. Wash the vagina after intercourse. Wash every genital area of the vagina with water and mild soap after having intercourse. Do that because vaginal smell tends to be particularly intense after sexual intercourse. Let us discuss more ways to prevent vaginal odor. It is advisable to always wipe from front to back when cleaning the genital area to remove the feces matter and other germs away from the vagina rather than staying in it. It is very important to change underwear every day. Clean underwear will not only help avoid vaginal odor, but it can also contribute to preventing sexually transmitted diseases. Do not put on wet panties, wear neat pair of underwear daily. Avoid putting on dirty underwear to preserve your vaginal health and hygiene. Before you buy any underwear, make sure that it is made of a breathable fabric, that is, undies that won't block air from entering the genital area. Stuff that is 100% cotton is the ideal choice for wears, as they allow proper air circulation within the genital area, which helps to keep the vulva sweat-free and moisture-free. This is also important. Change your pads frequently whenever you are having your period. Make sure not to wear those pads for a very long time. It's not good for you. Avoid wearing the same panty liner for a long period of time. Reduce your consumption of refined carbohydrates, sugary drinks, and caffeine substances, as all of these can stimulate yeast production. I hope you are getting quality knowledge of the best ways to prevent vaginal odor. Please drop your comments below telling me what you think. And if you are enjoying this video, please do not forget to like and share. Let us discuss using yogurt to fight against vaginal odor and vaginal yeast infection. Different types of bacteria and yeast infections can build up in the vagina. Do know that a yeast infection occurs when one type of yeast multiplies too much. This yeast is a fungus known as Candida. In this case, using plain yogurt is important, especially Greek yogurt. Greek yogurts are the best in terms of providing effective factors. Yogurt is an alternative to the many standard treatments that are available. In fact, yogurt can be applied to the surface of the vulva or placed inside the vagina. It is important to use plain yogurt with no natural sweeteners. Please, this is highly recommended. If you don't know the methods to apply yogurt inside the vagina, you can apply the plain yogurt inside the vagina by using the finger to insert a portion of it. Many people love to use the yogurt to treat a yeast infection because applying yogurt to the vulva or into the vagina may soothe symptoms. Most women prefer natural remedies to treat a yeast infection because they feel concerned about the side effects from this antifungal treatment. They are afraid of building a resistance to antifungal treatments. Home remedies are more convenient or less expensive than medical treatments. Yogurt has been proven to be an effective remedy because they contain lactobacillus bacteria, which is a helpful type of bacteria that lives in the urinary tract, gut, and vagina without irritating the vaginal areas. It is said that using yogurt that contains good bacteria helps in restoring a healthful yeast balance in the vagina. The healthful bacteria found in yogurt releases hydrogen peroxide, which kills candida and also fights against infection. Applying cold yogurt may also soothe itching or burning sensations. Drink plain and unsweetened yogurt every day to achieve an effective result. Also, include yogurt and other probiotic substances in your daily diet to build a healthy balance of bacteria in your body. One of the best ways to prevent vaginal odor is to always maintain proper fluid intake throughout your day to get rid of toxins and other harmful bacteria from your body and thereby minimize the risk of odor-causing infections, which is not good for you as a woman. Thank you for watching our video that have shown you the best ways to prevent vaginal odor. I hope you learned a lot. If this is your first time watching our video, please subscribe to our channel and watch the other videos on our playlist.